Who doesn't like chocolate? Over 7.2 million tons of chocolate is consumed worldwide each year. Chocolates have a really long shelf life. They can easily be stored at room temperature for a prolonged period of time. But why do they last so long? To understand why chocolate isn't spoiled easily, we have to understand the causes of spoilage and something called water activity. The main microbes responsible for spoilage of any food are bacteria, yeasts, and molds. Water activity measures the moisture present inside the food and is defined as the free water available for microbial growth. The more the water activity of a food item, the more microbial growth is supported by it. Water activity is always between 0 and 1. For example, fresh meat has a very high water activity and therefore is spoiled within days. Spices, on the other hand, have a very low water activity, therefore can last for years if kept in a moisture-free place. Chocolate is a suspension of cocoa solids and sugar in cocoa butter. It is made from fat and carbohydrates only. Microbes need water to grow, but the amount of water or water activity in chocolate is very low. Chocolate will almost never grow colonies of microorganisms, but moisture from the air can enter the chocolate and initiate microbial growth. That's why chocolates are generally wrapped in metal foils, because they have low permeability, meaning they allow moisture to pass at a very slow rate. As we add milk to the chocolate, the shelf life of the chocolate decreases because milk promotes microbial growth. It's very rare for chocolate to go bad because of molds or bacteria, but chocolate can go bad in other ways. The cocoa butter reacts with oxygen in the air and develops a foul flavor and smell. This process is called rancidification. Sometimes chocolate can have a white appearance on its surface. This is called bloom. Fat bloom happens when the cocoa butter separates and rises to the surface of the chocolate due to improper processing or changes in temperature. This whitish film feels oily. Sugar bloom happens when the sugar in the chocolate crystallizes and is seen on the surface. This whitish film feels powdery. It usually happens when the chocolate has come into contact with moisture, either from condensation or another source. Chocolate that has bloomed is still safe to eat. Chocolate is loved by most people. Or as they say, life is like a box of chocolates. It's very overpriced, and I don't have either of them.